Access Bank of Nigeria has discontinued processing Payoneer inflow. That is, if you withdraw your Payoneer funds from your account to your Access Bank domiciliary account, it will no longer go through. It will either hang or get reversed. So that means Access Bank has discontinued their partnership with Payoneer. So as we all know that you cannot withdraw, it is a loss to withdraw directly from your Payoneer account to your Naira bank account in Nigeria. And before now, you can withdraw directly from Payoneer to your Access Bank dollar account. After Payoneer charged their 2%, Access Bank will not charge you a dime for the transaction. But right now, they issue this particular circular. Let me show you the circular. So Access Bank issue a circular, and this part of the circular is actually concerned about Payoneer. That is, as you can see here, you can read through. Pursuant to periodic due diligence standard employed by the bank, we have carried out a review of FX inflow, that is foreign exchange inflow, and noticed a consistent and unjustifiable pattern of structured inflows from Payoneer Inc. with no substantial documentary evidence or economic justification to support these FX transactions. This presents additional risks and challenges to the bank in terms of surveillance and transaction monitoring, since we may not have adequate information and evidence to justify source of funds to such transactions, which is against the bank's policy governing international payment and remittances. While we are happy to support your payment needs, we regret to inform you that we are no longer comfortable processing FX inflow from Fiverr Inc. and its subsidiaries, as it does not align with our risk appetite as a bank. We therefore request you to kindly ensure that your FX transfer from Payoneer and its subsidiaries are not directed to us, so that there is no delay in your transaction. Access Bank reserves the right to suspend or reject any or all FX payment transaction and subsequently close all accounts that receive or send money through the third platform. The bank will no longer be liable for any loss incurred as a result of any delay and or rejection on any payment that is not complying with requirement outlined above. Please research out to the Kinikon, blah, blah, blah. So what they are trying to say in essence is that Access Bank is no longer dealing with any Payoneer related withdrawal. So don't withdraw your money to Access Bank. And I'm so sure some Nigeria bank can also do the same. So it is no longer safe to use domiciliary bank account to withdraw from Payoneer anymore. This is the time where you have to look for alternative to withdraw your Payoneer funds. And in this case, I still believe exchanging from all these exchangers are actually the best option to go with, or use Gray.co or GKPay. You need to confirm if you've earned up to $1,000 and you're able to do Payoneer to Payoneer transfer. So check the video at the corner that you can just transfer Payoneer funds to them and they will pay you in Naira. And in this case, I do that. I offer that. If you want to exchange your Payoneer funds, you can contact me. Check the description. You see my Instagram. And just chat me up. And I exchange at one of the best rate. And you can also use Gray.co or GeekPay, especially if you're not able to do Payoneer to Payoneer transfer. So you can check this video at the corner. It will show you how you can do Payoneer to Payoneer transfer if you don't know how to do that yet. So check it out. And if you want to exchange, I'm available and legit. Absolutely. So, and you are not able to do Payoneer to Payoneer transfer, kindly use Jig or Gray.co. If you're using Gray.co, you'll have to convert your money to GBP and open a GBP account with Gray.co. Then you withdraw, you attach it to Payoneer and you withdraw through GBP and GBP bank account that Gray.co will issue to you. So that's how to go about it. And I advise you don't withdraw to domiciliary bank account again due to this issue, even to any bank, because they might adopt it and they might not let you know on time. So to avoid all this issue, you can just use all these alternatives, and they are faster, and I still believe the rates are actually better. They are less stressful, faster, and the rates at the end of the day might be the same or even better. If you need my assistance, please contact me through Instagram and I'll be available to answer your request. And if you have any question, drop it in the comment section so I will respond to you as soon as possible. Thank you.